Submission are, please take your seats, turn your phones to vibrate, and your vibrators to phone. The show will start in 24 seconds. Thank you.
Oh! Do you all have your cups? If you don't have your cup, Donna, likely you weren't listening in the beginning.
Is it too phallic for you, Donna?
Oh, God, what? What? It was too exposed? It needs to be behind someone's pants for you to touch? It didn't make sense, Donna.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Who needs a cup?
Oh, me.
You in the back?
Yes. Oh, thank you so much.
Who needs a cup? Everyone's got a cup?
Woo!
Life or death?
Wait. Show us your cops!
Okay, great.
Oh,
so here's how we protect ourselves. This is filled with the grossest vodka you can imagine, obviously. Use your imaginations to imagine a good vodka. On the count of three, we're all gonna take a shot. Then we're gonna smash it, and then we're all gonna have the storyteller! And that's how you're protected from McGransha. Are you ready? I think I'm ready. I've never told a story before. I'm scared. We can do it together. One, two, three. Drink it! Shut it! Throw it at the storyteller! My grandpa. It was 50 years ago. On this land. The same trees that whisper to us. Sakapapa. But McGrandpa. He was, like, people hated McGrath. All of a sudden.
Oh!
of night.
Terrible bosses, I hate you.
hating on the world. Well, I said my boss is always on my back and I can't get down with that. No, no. He said he's always late. But I'm black, so I ain't got a choice. So that's what's up with that terrible boss. He always docking my pay. Because I don't get paid enough. Well, 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 I'm smoking weed on my bed and I'm always saying, why you always on my back? God damn. I was the man. I'm trying to pay these bills and this is climate change. That's a goddamn change. Oh, no, no. think about the first time we met. It was a Sunday afternoon. You were child, and I liked your sweat. And I said, baby, can I get 30 seconds of your time? If you don't mind. And you said, yeah. And I know what to say, I had to think. And I'm horrible at planning, like I said before. Then I thought of the words. And went on a date. What a whole date. We stayed out late. And then you came over to my place and we made sweet love. We made sweet love. Then I gave you a ring. Then we got married and went to Hawaii. And you got 8 miles shots and I thank you.
Oh. Thank you.
Well, things are about to change. Welcome to the stage, the man who brought down the Twin Tower!
I prepared some spoken word poetry with a friend of mine. Security gate, and there was this like small room in the corner, and it was like, hey, can you go in there? Can you go in there? We're gonna do some security checks. And he had one of those. Are you bored? Yeah, don't do this when I'm talking to you. I'm talking about important stuff here. It's like racism and stuff. And I was in the little room, right? And this guy had this like one of these metal detectors, right? And he kept what was like, he kept checking my legs, right? And he came up and he got really close to here, you know, like right over, what are you laughing? He gave me really close to here, and I was like, dude, I promise you, I didn't put a fucking bomb in my asshole. I have not put a bomb in my ass. And it was like, hey, can you actually drop your pants over? I really want to check in there.
And I was like, really? Really? That's where we are now? And I was like, okay, if you really want me to drop my pants, I'll drop my pants! If that's what you really want, I'll drop my pants! What the fuck, guys? What the fuck? And then he just kept checking there, and it came off, and it was like, hey, I really think the thing is beeping right over here. I was like, I promise you, I do not have a fucking bomb in my fucking asshole. But now that you're looking really, 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 really hard, I might have another present for you in there. Right? They say, don't look into a hole for too long. You'll find stuff. And it sure did. And I was like, dude, this thing you're doing right here is making me so sick. I'm just gonna feel really bad right over here, and I feel like there's something tall and fucking big in my asshole, and I'm like, oh. And I was like, hey, this is only one of them. Hey, this is the other one is still in. The other one is still in my ass. You get what I'm saying? The other twin tower is still in my ass. Fucking hurts. Right? This is a tense topic. This is really tense topic here. We're being inappropriate. Okay, I'll finish it up real soon. Hey, there's things that we could agree upon though, right? There's something, America sucks. Do we agree with that? Forget about it. America sucks. That we can agree on, and maybe we can solve something real quick tonight. What is one thing that you really hate about America? Maybe we can come to an agreement here. What do you hate?
The taxes.
How we deal with immigrants.
Wow. So thoughtful of you. How we deal with immigrants. Okay. Let's just write it down here. On the National Monument, how we deal with who? Immigrants, right? Immigrants. That's right. Okay, so can you actually stand up right over here? I'm sorry. I take down you. So, here tonight, once and for all, we're going to deal with how we fucking deal with immigrants, right? We're going to solve America tonight. What's your name? Danielle is going to solve the immigrant problem. Here you go, Danielle. Here's the solution to the problem. Danielle, you have an opportunity tonight to redeem your white ass. You have an opportunity to redeem your privileged white ass. Are you ready to take that opportunity? All right, let's go. One, two, three, be careful. Great. Thank you.
First.
I'm first.
What's it gonna be, truth or dare?
Truth.
Okay, great. Four people, you'd kill in the audience in one.
Okay.
Should die of cancer.
Oh.
This person here for wearing a hat, he absolutely paid too much for this guy right here. That's an easy death. That's an easy one. This one for planning a wedding for 30 years. This one right here is dead. And let's go with mullet in the corner.
Yeah.
For fucking wanting to bang me but being too afraid to try.
Oh, no, it's a prune.
Keep going, keep passing it.
What I'd like you to do is hold up your whatever you've chosen nice and high, nice and high. Keep it up in the air. I know you black people are still doing this, and that's okay. I need this shit back because I'm going to try this bit again somewhere else. But if you're holding a magnifying glass, I know.
Oh, there's two more.
If you're holding a magnifying glass, congratulations, you're a colonizer! Now, and if you're holding a little mini fig, you're a native! Congratulations, natives! We colonizers, if you really want that Starbucks gift card, you'll play this game. I'm going to sing a song, and by the halfway part of that song, the colonizer with the most natives wins the Starbucks card. You can take a native, you can steal it out of their hands, you can barter, you can trick, you can just politely give your native to a colonizer, but the colonizer with the most wins, and you can steal it from another colonizer. On your mark, get set, go.
Okay.
You're all white! Most of you are all white!
wants to be on this. Ooh, we want her. She's the best. She's the best. Feel free to take out dollar bills. Fucking cascade them. Is that the word? Cascade them onto the stage.
Yeah.
Take them, throw them at this person.
Yeah.
Oh, also
sing along.
See, it's a moment of catharsis. Like, theater comes from the word theatrica.
Thank you.
forget and it's all that you see me
here amongst my pack. Sperm goes out.
That's your mate.
Oh, God.
I don't know. You guys really are.
Oh.
I used to hold my pencil wrong, but I still do, and he would sit behind me, and every time I held it wrong, he would tap me in the back of the head. And it was like every night, homework, that's what it was. I mean, I know he loved me, I just...
Yeah! Yeah.